about. Yeah. It reminds me of Scotland because we were up there when John and I started writing this. We knew even then, John and I, as a team, we would listen to the other guys, what the arrangement, new ideas that they would bring in. And so it got to be quite an expansive piece. The first piece I did really where I kept the acoustic guitar quite continuous in it. There was the group, but the acoustic guitar, usually the acoustic guitar was designated to be a feature, you know, when other people stopped. But I was very interested in playing it with the band. You know. And at the time, we didn't have the technology. We only had mics, and it was really difficult to do on stage. But eventually, you know, things improved, and we can get an acoustic guitar as big as the group now.
We just played anywhere and everywhere. It was the days when there was four on the bill, and we were given like 20 minutes of, you know, to play a set. With whatever gear we were allowed to manage to get on stage. And most of the time it was in the big auditoriums and people were just still coming in. And they were making as much noise, if not more than we were on stage. But the interesting thing was, I wasn't convinced that people were even listening.
Come out of the sky, they stand there.